How to scan documents using EPSON L250. So today I'm going to show you on this video how to actually scan documents on your EPSON scanner LP250. So the first thing you are going to do is you go to the search bar to scan documents. Make sure your printer is connected to your computer. Go to your search bar, you just type EPSON scanner. As you can see, this is it, EPSON scanner. You just click. When you click EPSON scanner, it's going to open like this, and then on the left hand side like this, you are going to see here you can select, this is the EPSON L3250, this one, and then you select this one. This is it. Here you can select, if you don't want, you can leave it on default. I'll leave it like that, and then I'll go down, scroll down. Document mode, you can still select this one. If you want to, if it is photo, you take photo mode. If you document, this one is document, you choose document mode. So this is a document, I'm going to scan, and then you come here on scanner, is A4 papers, and then the color, you can choose your color here. I'm going to go with just color. Yes, and then resolutions 200. Rotation, you can rotate the document here. You can actually rotate the document if you want to. If you want to rotate the document, you can rotate it 90 degrees, 180 degrees. You can rotate it 90 degrees like this. Yes, until, and then now you come right down here where you see image format. Here you have PDF, JPEG, it's up to you, PNG. I'm going with PDF, it's up to you, whatever you want to use. Then the file name, you can put a file name, you can choose a file name here if you don't want to. At the end of the day, when you are done with all these the pictures, you click preview to see the document. You click on preview, it will notify the scanner, and you will see it like this. You will see it running like this. So it gives some time for you to preview your document. This is the document I want to actually print. If you see that the document is exactly like you have seen, this is my own, you just go ahead here and you click on scan. You click on scan, you click on scan. When you click on scan, it gives you time to actually scan and save where you want to save. Don't forget, here on folder, yeah, you can click here to send the document wherever. Here I have chosen, I want to save this picture on my picture format folder. So you can choose desktop, you can choose anywhere you want to. On my own, I always save my pictures or documents which I scan on my picture section, which is folder. Yes, this is it. As you can see, if I save here, you are going to see it's going to go directly to my folder. This is where I actually save or scan my documents. So this is the document, it is that we have scanned. As you can see, let me open it so you can see. Well, let's see, it is in PDF form. Just give some time. This is the document, it's scanned already, a scanned document of the action I just did now. So this is how you actually scan documents on your EPSON L2350 with EPSON 101. Give this video a thumbs up, please share, comment, like, and recommend. Thank you very much for tuning in. I'll do more subsequent videos on how to scan using other scanners. Bye bye for now.